another video, and today we will be starting a new game. If you guys watched the last few videos, I played this game. It's pretty awesome. But if we want to start a whole new adventure, we go into this game, which we have never played before.
And don't forget me.
Yeah. Also, this is with Shadowstick and I, and I really can't wait to test this thing out and see what it's like.
Guess what, Evie? Just tell me you did a game of. Mom, Teletubbies.
Oh, boy. Okay, so now you can also skip this, which is interesting. So I'm going to start a new game. This is my first video when I actually start in game. Like, in video. This is my, when I actually start a brand new game in video. This is something new that I haven't done. Wait, it's night all of a sudden? Last time I checked this game, it was dead. Whatever.
Yeah, it was literally dead.
It was shining bright sun, like great graphics, guys. Check out this game. Great graphics.
I see great graphics. The name of the game is PB.
Yeah, just PB. It's supposed to be Pokemon something.
It's AKA PokeBlox.
Yeah.
So yeah. So this video, we're gonna try to get at
our starters and stuff. So I'm picking the Trico. We're gonna try to get the first gym and stuff.
Wait, Jack. What about our? Let's do the same. Like, we're gonna do about over 100 likes or 100 viewers,
just like last bit.
Yes.
Oh, you actually can't move around while you're talking. That's awesome. You used to be able to like move around while you're talking.
Wait, are you able to or are you able to not?
You're not.
Finally, they said we kept ignoring them.
And so many people are in this game, like the first Brick Bronze game. So many people.
Wow, like people have been playing this game.
It's like the actual first game.
And also, this video, we're not going to do a lot of comments, like about like 3 or 2. Because at the last one, at the last video, we did a lot of comps. This time, we're not going to do it. Am I right, Lizard?
Yep, you're right, Shadows. We will be doing not that many comments and a bunch of fun. I'm going to pick my beautiful Trico. I'm like, I picked Popplio then.
I'm going to put Red.
I picked Jax, but whatever. Look, if you try to move around, I'm trying to move around on my keyboard right now. I can't. Please tell me it's not randomizer. I really hope it's regular Pokemon.
Comment down below what are we gonna do next time? Should we make a part 2?
Yeah, comment down below if you want us to make a part 2 on this video. Next video, do you want us to make a part 2 on this or a part 3 on the other one?
New game.
Do you want us to make a part 2 on this or a part 3 on the other video? Comment down in the section below. True. We can do either, but we can't make both of them. We can make both of them.
Okay, guys, it's getting lagging, so
It's not too laggy for me. It's been actually good.
It's like lagging for me. Oh, finally! You just have to like press it, and that's it. I'm like, why is it lagging?
Getting my starter. Oh, boy.
I wish you don't just have to see your dad. The annoying part is about your dad and your mom. You know why?
Trico!
Jack, there's one reason why it's so annoying to talk with your dad and mom on game. One reason, you're just wasting your time just talking to your dad and mom.
Yeah.
And then second reason, you just want to get your starter Pokemon.
I got my starter, Trico. He's here.
I haven't got it yet, but I wish I could.
I'll wait for you right outside the lab once you get your starter.
Okay. So guys,
Oh yay!
What?
It's an actual battle. Absorb.
The weirdest part is the black thing when you talk to your mom and dad in the game. Am I right, Cap? Lizard?
Yep.
Who is this character named Alakazam? Dude Man. What kind of name is that?
He probably likes Pokemon. other dudes.
So if you haven't known, there's a new Digimon Adventure reboot.
When did you get into Digimon more than Pokemon? Pokemon's way better.
Okay, I like both, okay?
Good. I like the first Digimon, and that's all. I don't like any other.
I like the Digimon reboot. They have this new Digibots.
I like Digimon Adventure. That's my favorite.
For sure? I like Digimon.
10 more levels until you evolve, Trico.
I like the Tri version.
My Trico's a boy.
Here. Jack, can you go to the lab and wait for me?
Yeah, I am. I'm going right outside. I'm getting the bronze brick right now.
These cables.
I can't.
If you're Japanese, sorry. If you're Japanese, I'm just saying.
I could put a translator. Hey, my brick, my bronze brick is actually bronze, not pink. This is feeling a lot like the actual first original game.
So, are you gonna pick Trico, Jack? You
yes.
Already picked Trico?
I picked the Trico.
I pick? Twitch it! Fire type. So, I guess another 100 viewers or likes. Also, don't forget to subscribe, smash the like button, and we're gonna do some more, and we're gonna do some more Pokemon, so yeah.
Yeah, we'll make a lot more of these and a lot more of the other game.
We might do it in one day or 2 days.
You never know.
Yeah.
What number even is Trico?
My number?
Trico's 252.
Yours 252? Finally! They put the background last time.
I know! Last time there was no background. That's what I was saying. So
yeah,
I'm waiting right
better.
Now.
Next thing you see, the other people, the other, like, Jake's Pokemon, they have the purple carpet and the carpet for the lap.
Okay, I'm waiting right out here for you. I wish you could just spin around and do the Leon thing.
That means, what if they headed a Pokemon Brick Bronze Try in a four a switch?
Yeah, what if it was a brand new Brick Bronze where it's actually like
for Switch and only for Switch?
No, not for Switch, but it has like Score Buddy and Sobble and all those Pokemon.
Yeah, it has different memes.
And Pokemon Dens.
And also don't forget that. And also in the dens, what if there was like, say, Zekrom?
No!
And there was a Gmax version.
I would hate that. I would just want actual like Gmaxes and stuff. I ran into Loy Victini.
What if the Gmax version of Zekrom might have like a cape?
Oh,
let's have to look around here.
All creamy?
Like, let's just say like, what if Zekrom had a battle axe? That's like electric. That'd be great, right? Or cool. Am I right, Jack? Lizard?
Yes.
And there's and also if there was like in these days, like Digimon games are kind of trash. Well, so.
Are you almost done?
I'm almost like, I'm about to get out.
I see you! Are you ready? Come on. Come on.
You like my shirt? It's all relaxable.
Me too. Let's follow me, okay?
You got something like about... Wait, I'm so bad at this, so yeah, so sorry.
Just follow me, okay? Let's go to the first room together. I don't know. I just ran into a Pokemon. It's a Pidgey.
I really want a Pidgey. Because it could be like Pidgeot and Nidorah.
What does Pidgeot evolve at?
I'm just wondering. If just like a lot of people are commenting, then thanks. Yeah. Right, Lizard?
Yep. Zigzagoon. I love the Galarian Zigzagoon so much.
I wish they should be changing the island.
Oh yeah, so guys, this is very, very sad. I'm sorry.
The island should have been like at the Union. I mean not Union. You know what? Going together.
So guys, viewers watching this video, I'm so sorry to say this, but my lizard Garf, he's sick.
How is he sick?
He has MBD. It makes his bones soft, and he broke his jaw with MBD, so he can't eat. And my dad.
So he could be like starchy dad or something.
He could. So my dad took him to the. My dad took him to the office, and he's gonna try to find a vet for him. I'm in the first battle against this guy.
Okay, I have him. Sorry, I just like to use Pokemon. What? I was behind you and it goes through you. Like, the person. Literally.
So, I really wish I could put some sad music in for my Garfy. I really hope he survives this.
I wish I had a pet fox.
Yeah, you do. I'm gonna ask where they found that Victini.
What? I don't get it. What did you say again, lizard?
Someone said they found a Victini, so I'm gonna ask them, where did you find the
Victini? Where? Roaming the wild?
No, it's only for them.
Oh. But that's very, like, for us, it's high level. I'm gonna be the other one. This Zagoon is good.
Did you find a Zigzagoon?
Yeah. I'm gonna catch you for one reason. Yeah?
What are you catching? Oh, Linen.
Oh, I did my hood.
For Linen.
Wait.
At the ground place?
Okay, so, Jack. If Digimon and like Pokemon were feeding, will it be cool? Instead of have three evolutions, you can have like five. Instead of their Megas, like five evolutions.
No, I would not like that. I like Pokemon way more than Digimon.
Well, I like anime, and also who cares? Digimon is also anime, so yeah. It's been like 3 years or 4 years when Digimon has been like gone, am I right? I used to watch it every single day.
Okay, so let's meet up with each other once I'm in the middle of a battle. So once we're done with this battle, let's meet up with each other once we're done with this battle.
So, I haven't even seen you been, What happened to the video that you just made?
I'm publishing it right now. So
it's just publishing it?
You guys won't be able to see it, but by the time this video is published, that video will already be published. Okay, I see. You're in the middle of a battle. Against the guy with the Zigzagoon, am I guessing right? Okay, I'm gonna battle this girl up here.
Okay, until we're. There's this. Hero 2 and My Hero Academia. What? levels and that's it.
Eight more levels for me too. I don't have any other Pokemon. Maybe I should catch some. Right now I only have Treecko. I haven't even caught any other Pokemon.
If you see the question, then I would just introduce it to you, but someone, you know, past me. And so if you're watching this and you're in game with me and listening.
We said that last episode. Okay, he said, yeah. Say hi. Like five times.
You say hi.
You're right battling the same person I just was.
Or just say that, something about, like, you're a fail, whatever.
Wait, don't go there yet. You're gonna have to go all the way back.
Is it because of Garfield so gone that your dog is so missed out?
No. Are you heading back now? Zigzagoon. Did you catch it?
What you mean?
Okay, let's meet back in the city, the next city.
I'm gonna catch you especially. I don't even care.
Let's meet back in the next city, okay? Whoa, Zigzagoon, I want a Fletchling.
Legit? Would this be like a short video? Like,
no, I'm gonna make this a super long video.
Like about 45 minutes?
No, like 50.
50?
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm not gonna play this game all day.
50 minutes? That's not even an hour. There's 24 hours in a day.
Oh.
And you go to bed at 11. By the way, I went to bed at 11 last night, which is insane because I usually go to bed at like 9. Because I was so sad about
Garfield. I go to bed at like 10. I go like bed.
The reason why is because I'm so sad about Garf.
What if you made like 5 videos in one day?
I've done that once, believe it or not. Okay, I'm going to go back. Meet me in Chesma Town, okay? Wait there for me. We'll all wait there for each other.
Where are ya?
I just went back.
Why?
To the house. Because I'm doing the sad part. I'm just clicking so fast.
It's clicking.
I'm just spamming.
Jeez, did you name yourself Jax?
Yeah. Wait, can you click each other like you used to be able to in the other game?
What other game? I don't get it.
In the actual original Brick Bronze, I remember you could like tap each other and you could like see what Pokemon they have. I need to heal.
I am clicking, so I'm just trying to click.
I'm gonna try to find a Fletchling.
I am clicking because I want to. Oh, shoot.
How hard is it to find a Fletchling?
I already found it at Fletchling.
Did you catch it?
Yeah.
Do you already have like an almost full team?
I just have like 30. I don't know why did I get 20 to Fletchling.
Sorry, that was a lot. Whatever. I'm just gonna run. Treecko's level 8 has exactly 5 more levels, I think. No, what? 8 more levels. Wait there for me, okay? Don't even go into the next forest. I mean, go to the girl and talk to her, but don't go to Chesma Forest without me, okay?
Why are you just... How do you spin around that fast?
I just, like, spam any butter. Watch this.
You don't know. About 7 more levels to go. I'm gonna touch a Pidgey.
Me too. It's only 2 though. I'm gonna find another one. How hard is it to find a Fletchling? Am I like playing a version that doesn't let you find Fletchlings or something? Sorry about that, guys. The call just ended for some weird reason. Sorry about that. I don't know how that happened. What happened?
I think it was because my dad is trying to have the courage to yell.
Oh, you know we're still in the video, right? That was kind of embarrassing for me.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Are you still even playing the game? So guys, yeah, sorry about that little jumble. That was something.
Yeah, it was just my dad. So we had a idea about here. So yeah, sorry guys. But at least I'm still in the game.
Find a fletchling.
Actually, trade you it.
I want my own. Isn't fletchling super duper common?
I just found it in or I was just. I was busy with drill and all that stuff. Then, the thing. How would you want that?
Something.
No, it's late. Yeah, don't go to the Chesmer Town yet.
Okay.
Go to the wild area. Just keep on battling for one reason.
Huh.
You know what?
We can try to evolve them even before they go to Chesmer Town.
Yeah. Let's do it, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna try. But it's gonna be super duper hard because once they get past level 10, like, they need a lot of EXP. And these guys don't give that much. Unless they're low levels. Level 9. Quick attack, that's good. If I find a fletchling, I'm gonna catch it, but I can't find any fletchlings. Oh, Pidgey! Finally, it's male. Okay, I'll catch it. Finally, I have another Pokemon on my team. What?
Should I get to you here?
I'm just gonna quick attack it.
It's so hard. Sorry guys that we're not going to Chesma Town for like three rockets. So that instead of just like waiting for like
I might go to Chesma Town before I evolve it. I might do that. Because that makes a lot more sense. Because it'll take like days to evolve it if we don't go to Chesma Town. Because it'll need like a ton of EXP.
Guys, let's just go until it's level 10, then we'll go to Chesma Town.
Okay, I'm almost level 10. But we wait for each other at Chesma Town. Okay?
Yeah, we'll be at the house.
Outside the house, because we can't see each other inside of the house.
True.
Only outside. It's sort of like the wild area. Fletchling, come on up here.
You're just gonna stand there and just do nothing until Fletchling is up here. Am I right?
Yeah. I'm just waiting for a Fletchling to appear.
I just want to find out this one.
I already caught a Pidgey. Oh, Wurmple.
Right away.
I'm going to catch this because
it's okay. Can I not use just like if one
you know what, guys?
Just,
quickly check Wurmple?
Wait, you have one. What about when you get go to my house and it's the
level certain one?
Then you can like teach me how to like make a video.
Level 7.
You know the t-shirt you have on, Jack?
Huh?
You know the t-shirt you have on, Lizard?
Yeah.
Can you show me that? And make a video on my computer, okay?
Uh-huh.
When it...
Yeah, but you can't get my t-shirt because it's not for sale.
Why can't you make it for sale?
I need a premium membership.
Wow.
Because it's my merch plus. You can make your own merch. Oh, do you want me to show you how to make your own?
When you come to my house, okay?
Okay. Why don't I just show you now? It's easy. I mean, next video. I'll make a whole video on it. How's that?
No, I want to do it until you come to my house. I don't just have like call you and all that stuff.
You know I can't come to your house for a long time, right? Because what? school's canceled for the rest of the year.
True. Until my fifth grade is done and we're about to go to fifth grade, then you can try to come to my house, I guess.
That's when I can come to your house. But why don't I just tell you it now?
Well, wait, Jeff, what about on Saturday?
I can't come to your house on Saturday.
Like, the first year of fifth grade and it was on Saturday,
Why do you want me to tell you it when I come to your house? Why can't I just tell you now? Okay, I'm going to Chisma Town. Trico's level 10, I think.
We just don't talk about this. I'm kind of...
Yeah.
And don't get, buddy. You know, I got stuff. Like last time, am I right? So, in the next video, what should we do?
I don't know. I'm gonna heal up quickly and then I'm gonna buy some more Pokeballs and stuff.
I may just like be playing this game until Blaze game or the last game.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna play this until it's actually Sceptile. That long. I mean, for one video. I'm gonna wait that long for one video. You know, I'm gonna quickly check that actually. I have the Wurmple. Let me quickly check. Wait, that's a good question.
Oh, I guess.
So, let me search quickly. Trico.
Jack, I'm gonna go to the water area.
Okay, so 36 though, that's a little decent. Okay, let's meet each other back in the next city, okay?
Okay.
And then we'll wait for each other if we're not there at the same time, okay? I need to heal up and stuff.
So, his video is probably like the video we just made, last video.
Oh, yeah.
So, what about now?
It's not published yet. So, I'm gonna quickly heal up and stuff. And then we're gonna go to...
Sorry if you hear that.
I'm going to the bug area to find some Weedles. Oh, I see you. Hey, you know you're not supposed to be over there, right? You do know where to find her, right? Wait, I should check this in the Pokédex, actually. Because I want to see how quick it evolves. Moonstone? That's actually time as Trico. So I'm gonna quickly quick attack it.
Okay, I guess you would end up with Pokemon instead of.
And then now I'm gonna catch it with the Pokeball.
There's people like been chatting. Video.
I'm making a way longer video. Mine's gonna be way longer.
Actually, I will be playing this for 1 hour. Thank you.
More than 1 hour, probably, but whatever.
Probably 1 hour of playing the game and then about 50 minutes of playing the next video, guys. Another video today, okay?
I'm just gonna totally obliterate this Kakuna.
Yeah, Weedle!
Yeah, you can evolve that quickly. It's funny because this Kakuna is level 6 and it evolves at level 7. Now you did it, are you joking?
Yeah. Sorry about that video, right?
So guys, yes, comment in the section below if you think the next video that we do should be as long as this one's going to be.
Why didn't you say me too?
Because I have Pokemon Sword and Shield and Sun and Moon. Full Moon, but whatever.
Oh yeah. So, should we meet? Okay, yeah. Should we do another one of these or another of a in the previous one.
You just bumped into the wall.
Who, me?
No, this trainer.
Why did you say boo?
Why are you still in
Who learns Zen Headbutt?
You're still insane.
Yeah. So. If Foggy is a or not, it really depends.
All the time.
Really? Mm-hmm. I thought you'd be like the tree in the game, like the 3D tree.
Tree? Victini exists? You're battling her already?
Yeah.
Who's easy?
Yeah, she's easy.
I'm already at the future. Ah. So.
I'm not. How? So guys, sorry about this video. I don't know how long it will be. But so yeah. Probably about 1:28. You never know how long this will be.
For me, it's 4:28 p.m. So yeah.
I'm gonna lose because I left this wormhole. It's not good, guys. Wait for me at the next city, okay?
I'll be waiting, lizard, at the next city. So yeah.
Oh boy, I'm super worried.
You might be wondering.
Okay guys, I'll see you next video. I'm sorry about how long this video was. I just have some other plans. Goodbye!